thought it was bad up there. Down here, I'm not just cold. I'm wet, and I smell like I've been standing in something cross left behind.
Do you ever stop complaining?
Shut up, the both of you. We got a job to do. Penguin's crew are on the run. Joker wants us to off any of them we find.
I thought he was offering them jobs.
He said it's up to us. Personally, I don't like those jobs.
You're gonna die tonight.
Joker's got his crew moving through the sewers, hunting down what's left of Penguin's thugs.
This is not going to be easy, Dark Knight. What number comes after three when the night falls? The answer is two. One! And the Dark Knight Detective fails to complete my challenge.
This is hardly a surprise. I always knew I was better than you.
Listen up. The last of the Penguin's crews will hold up somewhere up ahead. Joker wants him found.
Do we kill him?
Up to us.
I say we kill him. Half of Penguin's crews were mercs. Never trust a merc.
Like...
Back! He's here!
Thank you.
5 hours.
Just give me a minute. I'll be all right.
No, you won't. Hurry. You're running out of time.
Man, what's in these things?
Guns, explosives, thermal trackers. Everything in all humans.
To kick Penguin's ass.
But how come we've got them? Ain't this place supposed to be a prison?
You ask a lot of questions, boy. You sure you're on the right side?
What are you saying? Joker's my man, you know that. Been in his crew for years.
So stop asking questions. You know Jay don't like questions.
Okay, sorry. Just seems weird, that's all. You guys know what this place is?
I never heard of no old Gotham before.
I guess you never went to school, did you?
What happened? Too busy wetting your bed to learn something?
If you bothered learning something, you would know that what we call Gotham is actually built on top of the old city.
What old city?
Old Gotham. There was some kind of fair, hundreds of years ago, maybe more. Something happened and bits were demolished. A new city was built on top of it.
You learn something every day, don't you?
Looks like Joker is sending his crew down to steal weapons off the Tiger Guards.
That's not good. Those guys are armed with the latest military weapons. If Joker gets his hands on that stuff, well, you know.
He won't. I won't let him.
Look what we got here. What's up?
Someone in this room is using a signal jammer. I'll need to neutralize him so that I can scan the room for targets.
Please, I'm an intern. I don't know what's going on here.
Can I have her?
No, you got the last one. Get the rest of the guns out and stack them up over there. We're on a schedule here.
What are these things?
Military-grade interference generators. Best money can buy. These babies screw with all electronic equipment in their vicinity. Now stop yapping and get moving.
Man, she looks scared.
She's all alone down here with us. She should be scared. We're not nice people.
Oh, God. Please. I can't fix him. Please let me go.
Sorry, Doc. You're ours now. Just do me a favor, huh? Don't try to run. I'd hate to have to punish you. You got such a pretty face.
Yeah, you don't want a bullet going through it.
Me? I favor the hammer. More personal, you know? You can feel every blow. Understand the complexity of the human.
I'll cover this way!
Go and hide. Now.
Hey, he went
to
the front! He's gone! I lost him! We gotta find him, now!
What?
On me! I got him! Up there! I see him! I lost him! Find him now! Where's he gone? Someone, tell me where he is!
I really hope you won't let me down here, boys. But if you do, I won't be gone. I'll be dead, and Harley will be really, really upset. And
this way! He went this way!